Bollywood's live wire Ranveer Singh is all set to showcase not just his acting skills but his singing talent too in Zoya Akhtar's forthcoming movie Gully Boy. Actress Kalki Koechlin, who will also appear in the said movie, talks about Ranveer's character, saying that people will see him very differently in the movie. On the sidelines of a movie premiere, she said,
Ranveer, yeah, he's usually energetic, but I think on Zoya's films he's pretty calm because of the characters that he plays, and the character he plays in this film is also quiet, and you know, you see quite a different kind of Ranveer in this film.
Talking about her role, she said,
it was very fun. I didn't think I worked so hard, actually. It was a lot of fun. I play a music producer. Yes, I had to work hard for the first time to sing because I'm singing in the film with Ranveer rapping. But I had a really good time.
Gully Boy will also see Alia Bhatt in titular role.